June says you need a fresh start. Says that working here'd be good for you. Good for me too, maybe.
Company?
Yeah, maybe. It's been a while. Not a lot of visitors down here. At least I got you, Thule.
Lonely.
I'm Din. Corinth Din. I used to be an arcsmith.
Retired.
I don't do that. Thinks I should. Said maybe you can help me. You got experience? I thought as much. They're a bit scrawny too, even by human standards.
Impolite.
Yeah, you're right. I apologize. I'm tired. Need some shut-eye. So, let me give you a job, see what you can do. Adding it to your monitor. Put a job on there. Make me a radio. The last one, broke.
Expelled.
Yeah, out an airlock. Didn't like the song. I'll be over there if you need me, kid. Use those arcs. They'll let you manipulate parts without risking those fragile human fingers of yours. Thank you. said make a radio. I did not say shake the bulkheads off.
Trouble?
Should be. Should feel terrible. You should run right back to June and tell him you got fired instantaneously, on the spot. Just wanted a little chunk of peace. I wanted to putter around in my cozy workshop, look out at the planet, and try to keep myself to myself. No. Like I said, peaceful. Tired. Not just because of the interruption. I'm tired because I'm tired.
Inspect.
Give it over here. Decent. Bit simple. Should do the job nicely. Ugly. Gorath forbid you use a little symmetry here and there. Don't swear.
Hypocrisy.
A weakness of creatures like me. Flesh and blood.
Mostly.
Yeah, mostly. I think Thule likes you, kid. Keep going. Think something else. It's a good start. Go further. Afterwards, you can go back up to June. I don't do this kind of work anymore. It's dangerous. Never know which monster you're gonna wake up next.
Alert.
What?
Alert.
Don't press any buttons, kid. Rerouting to my bench. New job. Must be from that ship over there. We don't get many visitors around here anymore. Simple job from the looks of it.
Except...
it's been a while. But a few credits could come in handy. And the kid seems eager. Is that right? You eager to impress me, kid? Maybe just eager to be busy. Look at that, Tuli. Poised and ready to go. We got a wannabe arcsmith in our midst.
Apprentice?
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. If you want this job, kid, do it. Like I said, simple stuff. I'll send it to your monitor. This isn't an apprenticeship, though. Tuli's just getting excited. This workshop is closed. If you weren't here, I'd have deleted this job already. It's quiet. That's how I like it. lot of souls on that ship to need all these jobs doing.
Credits?
I don't like it. Told you, kid. I don't do this work anymore. I'm retired. Done.
Why?
You know why, Tuli. You were there. Look, it's nothing personal. You're doing okay, kid. But this life isn't for me anymore. At Old Smith, I'm not starting up again just because June made you his next little project.
Kind.
He's not kind, he meddles. He's meddled in the life of this kid, and he's meddled in mine, too. Always has. I don't do this anymore.
Why?
What are you, an interrogation unit? We aren't a workshop anymore. This work of ours has consequences. Kid, I'm sorry. You walked in looking for something to do. There isn't a job here for you.
Customers.
in?
Busy.
Yeah, I heard the clatter out here. Dob's coming in, eh? Having fun, Thule?
Yes.
Good. Glad to hear it. I left because, I needed to think this through. Kid, this work, I don't want it back in my life. I don't...
Following incursions by the Order in this sector, independent fleets have begun to coordinate in the Archai system.
Huh? We're in the Archai system.
Thanks to local political support, the fleets have procured multiple much-needed supplies from the system's many artisans, arcsmiths, and repair stations.
No.
The fleets push forward from here to engage with the Order. And while the battle may be far away, this network encourages you to stay vigilant and do what you can to help your neighbors. Our next track is a rousing number from the artificial intelligence of BitPrime. This one's been picking up the numbers, and not just binary. It's, my current romantic partner is unsatisfactory, and so I will embark in social engagement to find another who better fits my criteria. From musical conglomerate, 407.
A new war.
Another?
They said the last one would be the end of it.
Lies.
Optimism, Warlock. A lot of people are gonna be scared and in need of things. My feelings on the septic look a little trivial now.
Reactivate.
Yeah, reactivate. We're open for business. Kid, I'm still not happy with this. But if you want to stay on, you'd be doing me a favor. Sounds like we're needed. If we're needed, I need you. I'll take half the incoming jobs. Let's get this done.
Update. The Independent Fleet engaged today with the Order in the Indigna system. The Independent speed was no match for the overwhelming force of the Order's armada, and they have been pushed back. In retaliation, a number of the Order ships have begun moving towards the Independent strongholds in the Homestead system.
Nowhere near here.
With the presumed intent of cutting down the Independents at their root. Most surprisingly, a smaller number of Order ships have been noted setting a course for the Archai system. Their intent is unknown, as the system is largely abandoned, except for a couple of small settlements and repair stations. We will, of course...
They're coming here.
Returning?
Yeah, they know, Thule. remember. I'm sorry, kid. This is about to get a little more interesting than I'd like. Let's keep working. People need our creations. We'll need more of them soon.
Thank you.
Absolutely. We're proud of your work. You made some good choices, and you've made some things folks will rely on. You were an arcsmith the second you started on building that radio. You're on your way to becoming an expert. No, you are an expert. I'm not easy to get along with. I can be hard work. I know it.
Impossible.
Indeed. Even on a good day. I'm sorry. The situation, things going on outside, scared me a little. Brings back some rough memories. It's about to get rougher, I think. We'll keep our heads down. Keep working. Credits will come in handy, I suppose. Shut up, Tuli.
Inform.
I'm busy, Tuli.
Expose it.
Look, I told the kid we were proud. We're both busy.
Truth.
Tuli.
truth.
Kid, I know why the Order is sending a couple of ships this way. I didn't tell you, because honestly, I don't think there's much to gain from talking about it. Tuli disagrees.
Affirmative.
Tuli always uses robot words like affirmative when she's angry.
Affirmative.
I get it. The Order are on their way because of what's on that planet. You know what's out there, kid? No, I thought not. This station has more souls on it than that planet does. It's cold and dry. Anyone out there these days is just pig-headed. But it wasn't always that way. It was always freezing. But there used to be industry down there. Vast factories, building things people needed. Back when orcs were twice as big, quarter as efficient.
Nostalgic?
Not really. There are weapons down there. Weapons that the Order made illegal decades ago. Weapons that can kill millions in a single strike. I guess the thing about being in charge is you get to decide when something is no longer illegal. I'm guessing the Order is spooked by the Independence and heading over here to pick up the old stockpile. They'll kill entire worlds to wipe out that threat. It's okay, Tuli. I'm sorry for ignoring you. I didn't mean to scare you. I had to think things over. I had to face up to all of this.
Truth?
Yes, truth. It's time the kid knew. I've not been completely honest with you. The factories down below, monstrous weapons, the monsters who created them. I created them. I led the facility. Those weapons were my life's work. I got caught up in the engineering, the making of great things. I didn't think about what they'd be used for. Now, the Order are descending on my new home to wield the danger I created. That's generous of you. But back then, you were a glorified tool chest. It's kind of you to try and share responsibility for my crimes. But I won't let you. I came to this workshop to rest. To selfishly create a new life for myself. Away from what I did. Turns out, I couldn't hide from home. No.
Trouble.
Not for long. I've made a decision. We don't make weapons. Not anymore. Those new ships want guns, they won't get them from us. I'm clearing every weapon order. I'm blocking any more from coming in.
Sure?
Yes, I'm certain. Tuli, we're not going to be responsible for any more deaths. I'm not putting weapons in anybody's hands.
Independence.
I know who they are. I don't care. Weapon doesn't consider which side it's on. Anything we make could just as easily fall into the hands of the Order. They're already on their way to pick up my former life's work. I don't want to add to the stockpile.
Credits.
We'll make do. This is more important.
Sure.
Certain.
Broadcast with news of the Order's clampdown on the Independence. Skirmishes continue along the front as the Order close in on systems harboring Independent forces.
It's close to done.
Meanwhile, the mysterious run on the Archai system continues, with two Order flagships on course to arrive there soon. While nobody is certain of their intent, rumors of the system's involvement in illegal weapons manufacture have Independent forces worried by this development.
You're not wrong to worry.
We strongly encourage all civilians in the system to prepare for blockades and limited resources as the area goes into lockdown. Look after yourselves and each other.
I know the work we're doing now is better. It's important that we stick to it. Don't cause any more harm.
Consequences.
Yeah. No more guns. I can't do anything about the weapons down there. Can at least stop more from existing. I'm gonna send this up to June. So are all things.
Memories.
That's right. Old medals and pictures. We were a good-looking pair of grunts back then. They looked fantastic in those uniforms. I know. I'd like to say that we were young, that we didn't know what side we were on, or what the Order was capable of. But that'd be lies. The kid deserves better than that. But me and June, we built new lives on this station. Hopefully we've done some good since then. No, he has. Me, less so. Until now.
Friends?
Well, we used to be. Yeah, he saved my life. Hauled me back to base when I lost this. June helped fix me up. That's when I took up Arc Smithery. Could have had a gun arm installed, but that felt wrong even back then. I wanted to try to create, not destroy. I have an idea for a new power source. Something that'll make these things we're making last longer. Be dependable. Reliable.
Thank you. Thank you.
Think so, yes.
Safe?
Probably. This is an update to the photon energy source I built for the weapons down there. Immense stable power. Used for the right sort of technology, not weapons. I've added some extra parts to make the power manageable. This'll run anything we make for several lifetimes.
Intended?
No. I can't get out! It's unstable. I don't understand.
Initializing.
Damn. Sorry, kid.
Loading.
Took out everything electronic, including itself. I'll put this out the airlock. I need to lie down. Think that thing messed with my arm a little. I'll be back in a bit. Keep working.
Shabbat. Thank you.
Yeah, suppose I am. Not the first time. Kid, can you help me out here? I need to swap out the controller chip. They get shorter during the incident earlier. That's gonna need a N736, I reckon. Thanks, kid. I know I'm not always easy company. Imagine there's a lot of places you'd rather be in a crisis than with an old engineer like me. I'm glad we made the choice not to be a part of that war outside. I think so anyway. Stay out of it, keep our heads down, and at least not do any harm. Best be back to work. Order.
Yeah.
That was fast. I've seen a dreadnought in decades.
Sergeant.
No need. Order's always been excellent at keeping records. They know exactly where the weapons are. It'll take time to get them out of the planet's gravity. But it's an inevitability.
So...
Yes.
Safe.
We're safe as anyone. The Order gets her hands on those weapons. There's nothing I can do.
Thank you.
There's something I can do.
Pardon?
There's something I can do to stop this.
What?
That blast earlier. The device I made. Oh, it was a terrible power source, but it was a brilliant something else.
Reset.
It did. It switched off everything. And specifically, it wiped out that photon core. Same photon core that's at the heart of every weapon down there.
Possible?
Definitely. I thought I could sit this out. That if I stopped making weapons, that'd be enough. It wasn't. Never was. I have to take...
responsibility?
I was gonna say take a shot at this, but you're right. I can't hide from what I've done. My part in what'll happen next. Kid, we need more credits. I think we can make something to take out the weapons down there. Make sure nobody gets the chance to use them. The Order can make more. But powering them down would buy us some time to transmit the schematics to every independent ship in the galaxy. An instant workaround. I need you to do more jobs. Get me the resources I need. I'll start prototyping.
Thank you.
okay, kid? Glad I met you. Glad you came here.
Yep.
You too, Tuli. You too. Grateful for you both. Grateful for June, too. Big job to do. Good to know I've got good people here to do it with.
Big.
The biggest. But it feels smaller, thanks to you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I know this doesn't undo what I've done.
Pardon?
I'm just saying. I don't think this undoes anything. I know that if we shut down these weapons, that doesn't absolve me of what I did down there. If this works, our reset actually comes together. And I know it won't reset me. I always will. Not looking for redemption. Made my choices, I have to live with. I'm just deciding to make some new choices now. Won't make it right, but it'll set it back on the right path.
Solutions.
That's right. I'm an engineer. I fix things. Doesn't mean they weren't broken in the first place. Doesn't mean the scratches won't linger. Thanks for helping me do this. After we're done, I'd like you to stay with me. If you want to. Got this figured out. Got the credits to pay for the parts? I think we can get this made. They're activating the stockpile. Wrath, fools! We're running out of time!
Thank you. Yeah.
itself deactivated. If we can just upload it. I just broadcast the design of your device to every arcsmith in the system. Spread from there. We can deactivate every stockpile. Knock out every new device the Order makes in a heartbeat.
Neutralized.
That's right. This'll push the balance back in the direction of the independents. It won't win the war, but it's sure gonna slow down the Order.
Hero?
No. Like I said, this doesn't change what I've done. Oh, you meant the kid. Yeah, I suppose so. Kid, you just saved millions of lives. Even in the moment of triumph, Kid stays stoic, unassuming, inspiring. You could learn a lot from that brevity, Thule. You are, bit. Yeah, more than I'd like some days. Good job, Kid. You saved me. Kid, you've got skills in this line of work. Know your way around. I'm thinking, maybe we could keep the shop open. Keep making things, taking orders. Trying out new inventions and what have you. I'm thinking, maybe you take over. Keep the jobs going. Look after Thule. Maybe it's time for me to retire properly. Eva, sit down. Read. I've got a few decades of technical journals to catch up on. Keep an eye on the shop for me.
Ending?
Nah. More of a beginning, I reckon.